Hey guys, sorry I've been MIA for a bit. I've just been busy with, work and just family life and doing some stuff. But I promise that this year's New Year's resolution is going to be for me to dedicate more of myself to my YouTube. My goal last year was to start my YouTube channel, which I have, for those of you who have watched, so thank you so much. But this year's resolution is honestly to dedicate myself fully to YouTube and doing that, as well as working while I can. So, like I said, I'm gonna start doing more videos. This first one's actually gonna be a little bit of fun. I'm going to take you guys with me to my cousin Nadyas Quinceanera. She's turning 15. Well, she already did turn 15, but due to the whole COVID, she couldn't have her quinceanera, but now she can. And I'm just gonna bring you along for the ride. So let's get started. I'm going to go get ready and then I will be back here so that we can go to the party. Let's go. See you later. And just like that, I am ready to go. I didn't nothing really too fancy. Just a nice sweater, some nice pants, and some nice shoes. And like I said, did my hair, shaved, put on my contacts. And now it's time to go to the party and show you what's going on, and well, the rest of the family. And I'm also gonna go pick up my cousin Daisy. So maybe I'll vlog that doing that too. So come with me, let's go to the party and see our family and how much fun we're gonna have. And I might test out another camera that I got. So the footage on this either might be different or might not. So just let me know what you guys think. Later. At Nadia's Quinceañera, we're about to go into the hall and we just ran into somebody. Guess who's here with us? Melissa! So we're gonna take you guys in, show you guys how fun it is, and see where the night takes us. Let's go!
Let's go!
Guys, it is fancy up in here. This is the hall. Eduardo's. What? Reception hall, right? There's the dance floor, guys. The huge screen projector. Look at the beautiful ceilings, the chandeliers. Nadia, I love the name and the lights. Beautiful. Oh, look at who's here. Oh, look at how fancy she looks. How do you think tonight's gonna go?
Tonight's gonna be amazing.
Look who else is here.
They ain't ready for it, bro. They ain't ready for it, man.
Tonight's gonna be a good night, guys. It's gonna be really fun. It's gonna be amazing. Hello.
How you doing? Let me pause.
Good. Yes. Oh, there you go. Perfect. Oh. Beautiful, 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 guys.
I am back. I'm sorry. What?
She had to go say hi to some people.
Yeah. Okay. So where do we gotta
go? Oh, nothing. We're just talking about how tonight is gonna go
tonight's
amazing.
gonna be awesome. We're gonna have a blast. We're gonna have a good time. We're gonna dance all night.
And are we gonna drink?
We're gonna shed a lot of tears.
Oh,
Take
yes,
a
we
lot of
are.
shots, and have a lot of drinks.
Yes, we are. So the camera might get blurry, guys, during the rest of the night. We might be shaking because we might be drunk.
We're good.
Well, oh, wait. Guess who I just ran into, guys? This is pretty little thing, Gia. Look how beautiful she looks in her dress. Oh my God. Anything to say to the channel right now? Ooh, so to have fun and have a good day, which we are. See you later. Yeah. Hey, look who's here. Look who we just ran into. We're getting ready to party here in Nadyas Quinceanera. We're about to get some drinks.
What are we getting? I don't know.
Let's go get some drinks, guys.
Margarita. I'm going to get margarita.
Look at him. Anything to say to the YouTube channel?
Look at you recording now. Are you recording?
Yeah, we're just vlogging.
Now you're fucking recording.
I mean, I'm sorry I was.
What the fuck is that? Oh, hell.
That's my family, guys.
Tequila. Oh. Start that shit off right.
Tequila shot.
Hector! I like your hair, bro.
Ready? Sorry guys, I just took a shot. Yeah, they're getting it for us. What are you drinking there? A
margarita.
Oh, strawberry margarita. Looks good, looks good. The party is looking good so far. Everybody's doing good. There's G over there. There, I'll zoom it in again a little bit so you guys can feel a little more family. Sorry for the shakiness, guys. Already had a few shots. And there's more family over there. And beam right there. I am with the Quinceanera girl. What do you want to say? How are you?
I'm feeling very excited but nervous. Thank you for everybody that came. Thank you for putting me on your channel.
No problem. Oh, I couldn't miss this for the world. I mean, oh my god, look at how beautiful she looks, guys. Look at this.
Thank you.
What are you nervous about?
Just making sure everything goes good. So it's just my overthinking right now. But besides that, I think I'm pretty good. I'm excited.
Good. Well, we're going to enjoy the night and see how far this girl goes.
Yes.
And her vibes and her other surprises in store.
Stay tuned.
Hey guys, the party is going awesome. We are here waiting for the dancers to begin. Nervous for your part?
No. I just hope I don't trip.
She won't. So guys, they're about to start, so I'm about to show you the vibes.
nos hacen este primer vals oficial. Fuerte abrazo para mamá que tiene esta canción. ¿Qué dice así?
Decided to acknowledge not only the hard work and dedication from mom and dad,